Now we're tracking the latest developments in the state drug lab scandal in Massachusetts. A second chemist accused of tampering with evidence has pleaded not guilty. Sonia Farrick was arraigned today. She was arrested over the weekend. Prosecutors accuse her of tampering with drug evidence at the state crime lab in Amherst. She's also suspected of stealing drugs. Now this comes on the heels of the scandal surrounding Boston drug lab chemist Annie Dukin, which has thrown tens of thousands of criminal cases into question.